Certainly Dale Thomas has given and received tonight.
This is interesting contact. Let's play a little bit of match review panel. First of all, we've got to assess, is it careless or reckless? That's what the match review panel have to ask themselves. Is it high? I think it's definitely high.
Yep.
Is it low or medium impact?
It's not high impact because obviously there wasn't an injury as a result of that. But I think you'll say it's careless, it's intentional. It's worthwhile remembering that...
It's high even if it's low impact. That's the kind of offence that's the 1 or 2 weaker you would have thought.